stay here, you have the ball, guys. Have a good game.
Give themselves a much-needed boost after indifferent results in recent weeks, which has left their season well and truly up in the air. Leverkusen in all black this evening. Coaxes that one in again there. Just about headed away. There he goes, but wide from Bailey, who's not really known for his heading ability. Bellarabi. On the outside here is Dragovic. Back it comes, and over it goes from Wirtz. Five in the box here for Leverkusen. Amiri's corner. Retrieved and back in, but an easy take for Levita. Demirbay's square, Schick ahead of him. It's still Bailey, and still Leon Bailey. It comes back to Demirbay, it has to be! It's off the post! Bellarabi! It's a corner to Bayer Leverkusen, but everyone expected the ball to hit the net there. It's only ever scored once in European competition. Get too many chances better than that in the years that remain in his career. Clock about to strike 9:30 here in Germany. Amiri's corner. Headed down and he'll go in this time. I'm not sure he knew too much about it, but Patrick Schick is the goal scorer. And Leverkusen finally break the deadlock here. Headed down by Yedvay, and Schick just able to bundle that one over the line. A couple of touches off him, in fact. They'll take that by Leverkusen. They've been the ones doing all the pressing, all the attacking so far. German legend. And it comes towards Tarr over his head. And wide it goes from Schick. That was a cleaner chance for him. Good run. Got into a great position, and with no one on the far post, the goal was gaping. Wendell will go for goal himself, but a tame effort. And that will do us for the first half. It has been very, very comfortable for Bayer Leverkusen. Just the one goal, though. Patrick Schick, the scorer. Started the group stage with a comprehensive 6-2 win here against Nice. Amiri. Wendell. Bailey Square. It is Leon Bailey. Nice first touch and an even better second. That's 2-0. And the man who scored twice against Beersheva in the reverse nets against them here with barely 5 minutes of his second half gone. It was all about that first touch, which gave him the angle, gave him the shooting chance. And that is a wonderful finish from Leon Bailey. Knew what he had to do, and it was a textbook finish. Wendell fired across there. Bellarabi couldn't keep it down. Ooh, that's a careless giveaway and an easy goal for Hapoel Beersheva. What was Tin Yedvay thinking? And sprinting back to the halfway line, Itamar Shviro can't believe his luck. Kredetsky giving Yedvay the ball back, and then a ridiculous ball across the path of his own penalty area. Shviro anticipated it straight away, and had the easiest of finishes he's had in his whole career. Bayer Leverkusen, who've dominated this game all the way through. Arm in the face of Yedvay, the referee reaching for his pocket straight away. Schwerer will be yellow carded. Wendell into the body of Dadia. He wasn't fouled. Bailey gives himself a crossing chance and Schick. Levita equal to it. That was a good stop there. Goalkeeper. Alario comes on in his place. 8 goals in his last 8 appearances. Man in a purple patch right now. And Leon Bailey is the other man replaced, so they switch up the front two. The other change is going to see the introduction here of Colombian forward Jonathan Agudelo. Agudelo comes on. The yellow card coming out here. This one for Loai Taha. Times in the second half that's caused problems, though the goal they did get was through Leverkusen's own error. That's not a bad effort there, turned behind by Levita. After it was hit by Demirbay, who hit the post in the first half. Change in the second. Bellarabi moving away, Amiri also there. It is Demirbay. Oh, and this time he gets it right. In spectacular fashion. Hitting the woodwork in the first half, that stayed out. That one certainly didn't. Exceptional technique. Right into the top corner. There is no stopping that. He said straight away he wanted the free kick and fully justified that decision. 11 minutes to go. Wendell. Over the head of Alario. Oh, we'll get another chance. Lucas Alario puts this game beyond doubt. 9 goals in 9 games. This man is unstoppable right now. Looks as though the chance had gone over his head initially, but when Bellarabi sent it back, the goalkeeper put it on a plate for him. And on a day where the football world remembers one great Argentine, it's his fellow countryman who nets here to make it 4-1. Plenty of them embraces. A single goal for him here. Vertsov for Sinkram. And Jadikli on for Bellarabi. Agudelo, it must be said, I have still got a change left here half of Beersheva, so they can carry on, but the substitute is substituted here. It's going to be Gaetan Varane who comes on. Chance to get the muscles warm right at the end of this one. More goals for Leverkusen, another win, a crucial win here on match day 4. Back-to-back wins against Hapoel Beersheva and 4 goals in each of them as well.